Good afternoon, friends. Welcome to Hospitality Quest Umar Cook Easy. Today we are going to make an interesting non-vegetarian chicken dish which is called as herb spiced fried chicken. The ingredients for herb spiced fried chicken are: I have a chicken, two pieces of drumstick and thigh with the skin. And then for the marination of masala, I'm going to concentrate on green herbs. The two main herbs are coriander leaf and fresh mint leaf. Along with that, I'll be having generous amount of green chili and then ginger garlic paste. Along with that, yogurt or curd. Then I have lemon. So what I'm going to do is, the ginger garlic is already pasted. And then I'm going to make a fresh paste which is made of coriander leaves, mint leaves and green chili. Along with that, I'm going to add yogurt and then mix ginger garlic paste and lemon with the salt. All these things is going to make a nice green marination. And I've got two nice lovely pieces of chicken which is drumstick and thigh, where I have marinated with the masala, and this will set in the refrigeration for 1 hour, and then after that we will fry it slowly. Thank you. Welcome back. Already the marination is ready for the green spiced fried chicken. The marinated drumstick with thigh is ready. Now the oil is getting hot. So once the oil is hot, we can start frying. So now I'm going to put the marinated chicken. So let it cook slowly. Welcome back. Now the chicken is cooked one side ready. So I'm going to turn to the other side. It's coming out nice. So let it cook nice. And so now the chicken is ready. We're going to present on the plate. So we have presented our herb spiced fried chicken. Enjoy the chicken. Hope to see you in another show. Thank you very much. Please subscribe, share and like Hospitality Quest Umar. Thank you. See you in another recipe.